Animals aren't the only ones that seem to go into hibernation. When the weather gets cold, it is common to want to bundle up inside when the temperature drops and the days get darker, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't keep active. Here are a few ideas to stay busy this winter, even if you do prefer to stay indoors. Get crafty. Follow online exercise videos to get your body moving. Try out some new recipes. Take up a musical instrument. Have virtual coffee chats with family and friends. Follow healthy Canadians to stay up to date on winter tips and tricks. Do you plan to pick up any indoor hobbies this winter? Let us know in the comments below.
我曾遇到一束光在前方。
天气变冷的时候，动物并不是唯一似乎进入冬眠状态的生物。当温度下降，天变暗时，通常想在室内卷曲起来。但这并不意味着你不应该保持活跃。这里有一些让这个冬天保持忙碌的想法，即使你更愿意待在室内。变得狡猾，关注在线运动视频，让您的身体动起来，尝试一些新食谱，拿起乐器，与家人和朋友进行虚拟咖啡聊天，加入在线课程，关注健康的加拿大人，了解最新的冬季提示和技巧。你打算在今年冬天培养任何室内爱好吗？在下面的评论中让我们知道。请在下方订阅我们的频道，有助于您会了解更多的加拿大长者信息。
Happy